Hey guys, welcome back, and here's gonna be another video today. Got some announcements and the winner of my giveaway. So, oh yeah, alright. So I got a box for Christmas. It was a 2017 Absolute Football, 40 cards and 2 hits. And I was doing this thing called Scheduled Videos where it would be set for that specific day. So then I deleted the video that was stored to my computer, and then I figured out another way to upload videos better and faster on YouTube. So then that one never uploaded on YouTube. So it said like the upload failed, and I didn't realize that till a couple days ago that I couldn't have done the video. So I'll show you guys the recap for it, and also my brother got a 2015 Contenders Blaster Box that has one hit in it, but he got an autograph and jersey card, which that one also, the same thing happened, and he's not letting me show you guys what he got. So, I got 150 Panini points. So, I kind of like those because you know what you're going to get from Panini, so it's not like some random dude's autograph that could be in the NFL, like he would be out of the NFL in 3 years instead of getting a guy that's in your collection. But I also got a Mara Darbo Rookie Force patch, player worn material. So. And I got a care package from NFL Awesome, which is my cousin. So he bought an autograph recently. So that was pretty cool. And this was when I saw him last, which was at my granddad's. I gave him a pack of this stuff. I don't think I've showed this in any videos. Well, any of my videos yet. But I got this. McCaffrey goal line insert rookie. That's pretty cool. They're not numbered, but there's only one per pack, so that's pretty cool. But he sent my brother 2 Rams and 2 Panthers for me. So there's the note, NFL Awesome, go check him out. And then he sent my brother this Lance Kendricks, Todd Gurley, and Fozzie Whitaker. Oh yeah, Fozzie Whitaker. That's my first Fozzie Whitaker card. And then this Greg Olsen. So that's pretty cool. And my cousin yesterday I had a late birthday party at my grandma's. So got this Jordan t-shirt, got a New Era Panthers hat. I needed a new Panthers hat, and then he gave me a pack of football from 2017 playoff, so that's pretty sweet. So 40 cards in here. Just show you guys real fast. Bruce Smith, and then just fly through everything. Todd Gurley, alright, so next is, yeah, well, and I got that Keep Pounding banner right there for my birthday, and that right there is up there for the Vikings Jared Allen jersey. It's too small for me now, so that's just going to be up there till like after the Super Bowl if they do make it. but I highly doubt that they'll lose. So, and, oh yeah, YouTube monetization. I have to have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours in 12 months of YouTube. So many people that do not have, that do not monetize their videos yet are very mad about it. I was mad about it. I've been waiting for YouTube to review my channel for weeks, and it turns out I can't do anything. So I'd be trying to do a program that they give you money for YouTube. It's not from YouTube, from Google, but they're better than YouTube. That's what a lot of people say. So, well, better than the, whatever it's called, AdSense. But, so, yeah, the giveaway winner will be at the end of the video. But here's two cards I got recently in the mail. One of them was a trade and one of them was an eBay purchase. Got a Reggie Bullock bonus shots from Prestige UNC alumni there, so that's pretty sweet. And then this was from the Card Dreamer. Make sure to go check out his Instagram and YouTube. Really cool guy. He's been finally got to 100 subscribers in a year. So I got, yep, this sticker autograph of Jonathan Stewart, numbered 19 of 40. You can make sure, well, make sure to go check out that video. He had a trade video. Also, there was an Odell Beckham rookie autograph in there. So, one more thing till the giveaway winner. Oh, two more things. I'm going to be on the Beckett Media magazine. iWeeza is an Instagram account that they do giveaways, and they made a special deal with Beckett that they would have 8 lucky members be on the magazine. I don't know how many magazines, if it's just going to be on one, but I was one of the 8. There was 3 sports card collectors. I'm the only YouTuber that's going to be on it, and the rest is Pokemon collectors. So, yeah. Next, I'm not going to be opening up packages anymore. What I mean is, I'm going to leave them in the package and then open it all up in a video. So I have a lot of stuff incoming, Instagram purchases, eBay purchases, so that's going to be pretty cool. This week, I'm not sure what I'm going to upload, but I'm going to try to do like top 10 or 20 videos of like my cards in my collection, because I have so much nice cards. So, oh, and my Tar Heels and Panthers collection. Alright, the giveaway winner, I did not have time to randomize it. I'm recording it because it's a Sunday. So, I just picked the giveaway winner. So, Dustin Abraham, you have won my giveaway, and I'll be sending your son some Odell Beckham cards. I don't know if you guys already I don't know if he still collects them, but so I have some stuff actually to send you anyways that I was going to send you. So you are going to be getting 2 to 3 hits, 2 rookie cards of any sport, and 2 or 3 Dollar Tree packs. So I'll just give you just like baseball, football, possibly basketball, if you do collect any basketball. But thank you guys for watching today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will be having more giveaways in the future if I get to that accomplishment, which they're going to be bigger. And whenever I get gradually more and more subscribers, I will be giving away hobby packs, not just Dollar Tree stuff. This is the first time I'm going to be doing Dollar Tree. I'll be doing Dollar Tree packs for, I don't know how long. I guess till I get to like 500 subscribers, then I'll do hobby packs, like 2 or 3 hobby packs. So that would be pretty sweet. So, thanks guys for watching once again. Bye.